open arms.
With one James here with another video, and today I'm on a bus right now. I'm doing a half and half day today, so basically, some of you know what it means, or just for those who don't know too what it means, it basically means that I spend one half in one place, then the second half of the day I spend it in another place. So, first half of the day, I am going to be in Dunfermline for the first half of the day. Obviously, I have to get a haircut because my hair is very long, and then second half of the day, I'll be heading to Kirkcaldy. So currently I am on a bus, right? Like I said, I'm on a bus at the minute. I'm on a coach right now. She's leaving this Edinburgh St Andrew Square bus station. I'm just leaving now, basically. I'm waiting in Fermline. I'll be on the bus for just under an hour, and I'll see you when I arrive in Dunfermline. Just arrived in Dunfermline now at the bus station, and behind me we've got some Enviro 400s, we've got an ALX 400, and there's an Enviro 300mmc just reversed there. That's heading to Ballingrey, and then also behind there there's the coach that's behind there, that one there, that was the one I was on not long ago, the X55 into Dunfermline from Edinburgh bus station. That's the one I just got off about 5 minutes ago or something. I'm just now in Dunfermline now. So I'm going to get my haircut done first, because obviously that's the priority. Going to get that done, because I need to get it done, because it's very long. Look at that, that's how long it is. So that's what I'm going to try and do right now, is I'm going to get the haircut done. And I'll see you when I've got my haircut done. Haircut done. I've got the barbers up. There's a X24 that's off to Glasgow. The X24 came from St Andrews. It's raining now, of course, so I'm just gonna sit under the shelter for a little bit. And I might visit there's a shopping centre along there as well, so I might visit that for a little bit. Raining all day, and there's supposed to be some parts of Scotland. There's supposed to be. This may be a weather warning in place. Moderate weather warning in parts of Scotland, so like southwest Scotland and Scottish borders. Also Fife as well. Just gonna sit in the shelter for a little bit, just then I might visit the nearby shopping centre for a while on that. For some point I'll be heading my way to Kirkcaldy for a while. I'll sit in here for a little bit and I'll see you when I'm in the shopping centre. Okay, I'm now in the shopping centre called Kingsgate, which is a shopping centre not far from the bus station. So you do get your typical shops like your M&S, you've got Kex, you've got Clinton Cards, you've got your Superdrug, just all your basic high street shops you get basically. Thank you. Just made it for the bus, just. Yes, I'm on the bus now. Just got on. I only got to this bus literally with like a minute to spare. And now I'm on my way to Kirkcaldy, and then I'm on the bus for just under an hour to Kirkcaldy from Dunfermline. I'm on a X27, which is a Plaxton Elite. It's the ones that came from Cambridge, ex-Cambridge, Bedford kind of bus. So I'm at the back of the bus. Bus is not that too busy actually. So I thought it'd be busy regarding coming from Glasgow, but not too busy, which is good. But the weather is not good at all. It's been raining. It's been raining since about just when I got into Dunfermline this morning. I think it's maybe raining the whole day, so which is really not good enough, but it happens, you know. But yeah, I'm going to make my way over to Kirkcaldy now on the X27, and I'll see you when I arrive into Kirkcaldy. Okay, made it to Kirkcaldy. That was the bus there. That was 54314. And that's one of the another ex Bedford. That was an ex Bedford one that was on when I got on at Dunfermline, and still raining again. But like I said, it's maybe raining all day, so I'm just gonna have to live with it, unfortunately. But let's enjoy our time here in Kirkcaldy. So I am in the Market Shopping Centre in Kirkcaldy. Literally got off the bus about 20-30 minutes ago. Just looking around the nearby shopping centre. It's on Kirkcaldy's main street. And a quick fact about Kirkcaldy. Kirkcaldy is known as the Langton because its famous high street is actually 4 miles long. That's why it's known as the Langton. From here up to Dysart along Esplanade. I might go there later on, hopefully, if weather calms down a bit later on, because I think I checked it'd be raining to about 4 or 5 o'clock, something like that. And then I might be in Kirkcaldy till about near about close to 7 o'clock or something like that. Might go earlier or something, depending on like the weather or traffic and that sort of thing. Hope to stay till 7 o'clock though, because I'm going to try and visit the retail park as well, the Fife Central Retail Park. But I've been there a few times. But in there you still got your shops like your Next, Being in Bargains, just still your usual shops you get at a retail park. Might go there later on as well. Yeah, but I'm going to look around the Market Shopping Centre for a while, and I'll see you when I'm outside the shopping centre. Just came out the Market Shopping Centre, just a look in there. Coming out now. I'm gonna go and visit the Fife Central Retail Park. Get the bus up to there. And it's still raining again. I'm gonna head up to the bus station, catch the bus up to the retail park. I'll see you when I arrive up at the retail park. Yes, I am on the bus now on A11, and it doesn't leave until like 10 minutes from the bus station. And I've checked, and that the journey will take 23 minutes from the bus station to the retail park. And I've checked that 11 and the 12 does the retail park. It's almost like a circular via Temple Hall or whatever it is. I could have got an X37, but that just left. I would have got that, but I don't know if that takes longer than that. Or I could have got the Edinburgh coach. Could have got that to Chapel Roundabout to get off, and I could have walked from the main road up to the retail park. But I chose to get this bus, and that is what I normally do when I go to the retail park. Like I said, I'm going to leave in 10 minutes. We'll make our way to the retail park, and I'll see you when I'm up at the retail park. Fife Central Retail Park. Then you've got Sophology, you've got
next. You also got like beer and bargains, you got BQ as well. And also you got like your Boots and Sainsbury's as well. So I'm gonna look around Newtiel Park for a bit. I'll show you guys around as well. I'm done at the retail park. I am now going to head to the bus stop and then head back to the main part of Kirkcaldy. I'm going to take you out to the one last part in Kirkcaldy in this video, which will be the Esplanade, where we get views of the sea. So I'm going to get the bus and that, and I'll see you when I'm down at the Esplanade for the last part of the video. Can I go to Kirkcaldy bus station, please? Yes, I am now on the Esplanade. And, or Esplanade. Don't know why I said it there, but. Yeah, this is the final part of the video, of course. So this is the amazing coast there. You might be wondering, there's a big hill far in the distance over there. That's North Berwick Law over there, and North Berwick, which is a brilliant town, brilliant town. That you've got East Lothian and all that lot there. You've got lakes down there. You've got like Lonidry, you've got Preston Pans and all that along the East Lothian coast. And you get a little tiny bit of views. Might not be much, but get a little bit of views off the Firth to Forth as well, down that bit. Because near there you can get view. The last time I was get views of Fife was when I was down at the Silvernows Esplanade way a while ago. That was when I was at the Granton campus, when I was at college a while ago, when I was last there. I miss college, but got to move on to college now, unfortunately. But yeah, brilliant place is Esplanade. I enjoy going to Esplanade, actually. It's great, good to walk along in that. Then there's the market shopping centre over there, where we went in earlier on. But that bit there is the car park. I'm always here, car park. If you need to like park your car and that sort of thing. Because that over there, little building there, that used to be the old car park, but that new one there is the new one now. Then along the way you've got a couple of shops there. You've got like the Sports Direct as well, and on the bit you've also got Dunelm, which is good for things for your home, like curtains and that sort of thing, and things like that. And there's also a food warehouse as well. I don't know that when that was up, but yeah, we're going to enjoy a little walk along the Esplanade for this last part of the video. Yes, I've made it to the end of the Esplanade. I had a very, very good day in two places, Dunfermline and Kirkcaldy, even though I did battle through that very bad weather earlier today. Everything went really well, everything went to plan.
Great time visiting Dunfermline, right around the Kirkcaldy shopping centre. Had my hair cut. Then Kirkcaldy, which I'm now. Went around the shops, went around the town centre, went to the retail park, and finished here in the Esplanade. Been a very, very good day, and finally, good sunny weather at last after the terrible weather this morning. Yeah, hope you all enjoyed the video, everybody. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share with your friends. Don't forget to drop a comment, tell me what you think about the video. If there's anything you want to see in the channel, drop the comment section down below. I'll message me on social media all your videos and I'll update them all to our account. Keep yourselves safe, keep yourselves happy and positive. I'll see you in the next video very soon. Bye bye.